I think part of me knew the second I saw him that this would happen. It's not really anything he said or anything he did. It was the feeling that came along with it.